Developing this morning here at home, Philadelphia police are working to track down a group of men who robbed a couple in Torsdale. It happened just after 3 o'clock this morning in the 7900 block of Craig Street. The couple was returning from a local bar when police say the men who were wearing ski masks approached them and demanded money. Officers say they got away with $500 and drove off. Police say the robbers fired a gun, but there were no injuries.